much later in the day today. It's, what time is it? Let me look. La la la. It's 6:13 p.m. Not a.m. Sometimes in life you don't know what to do, so you do what you can. And what I mean by that is, if you don't know what to make for supper and you have random items, just throw them together, because that's what I did. I threw items together. How is it? Good? Okay. Because I did not know what to do. So, we took out hamburger meat, and I cooked the hamburger meat. What?
I just wanted to say that it tastes like something else that you made. Or was it Nana? I think it was either you or Nana.
No. But I cooked the hamburger meat, and then I boiled noodles. And then I put garlic salt on the hamburger meat to give it more flavor. My niece and I cut up some bell peppers. I put 3 cans of tomato sauce, 1 can of diced tomatoes, and that's what I came up with. And it's not spaghetti, it's noodle surprise. There, noodle surprise. I don't know what it's called. No? What is it?
Put it in a bowl.
What is it?
I think
it's
just a form of goulash.
It's goulash. I made goulash. Oh my goodness. It's kind of dark, but let's move it into the light.
If we had cheese, it would be better with cheese on top of
well,
it.
Well, there's cheese in the fridge. Is it good, baby?
I like the tomatoes.
He's like, I don't know. I don't know what this stuff is. But yeah. That's what I made. And I'm about to go try it.
It's awesome.
I don't know. But it's not spaghetti. That's not what I made. I promise. I guess goulash. And normally my sister's the one that makes that, because I don't know what she puts in it. But
oh, it was my mom.
But for me, you know, we wanted to do something with hamburger meat. Didn't know what to do. I saw a half pack of noodles. I took out cans of tomato sauce, a can of diced tomatoes, and I was like, I'll make something up. And that's what I have. But, yeah. That's my video for today. I don't know what the title of this is going to be, because what I did this morning was basically a rant.
You should call it goulash.
I don't even know how to spell it. But
G-O-O-L-O-S-H.
Goulash. That's my niece for you. But anyway, I will talk to y'all tomorrow. There will be a game up tonight. Or maybe in the morning. Because for some reason, I don't know, every time I make a hello, I'm losing my train of thought because I've got this little girl right here.
I just hit 6 thumbs up the video.
I can't think. Brain fart. Every time I make a gaming video, it takes forever to upload. It takes like 120 minutes. And I'm wondering if that's how it is for every gamer. Cause I don't know. Because I can record a video maybe 8, 9 o'clock. And it won't be up until like 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. Maybe even the next day, because I don't know. I can't explain it. So when I record a video, I'm hoping that it will be good. But yeah. That's on my second channel. Check that out. And like I said, I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Smiles to all y'all.